Lord Jesus Christ being the foundation of your lives and marriage will enable you through the Holy Spirit to know Him and to love Him and to follow Him and to have His joy today and throughout your married life.
Before our Heavenly Father and these witnesses,
as a believer and disciple of our Lord Jesus Christ,
I, Kyle, take thee, Elizabeth.
I, Elizabeth, take thee, Kyle.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To love you in the manner that Christ loved the church.
To love you continually and without reservations.
To honor you as my helpmate.
To honor you as the head of our home.
To seek the highest good for you. To cleave to you above all earthly endearments.
Be a helper suitable to your calling, God. To always be a tender comfort to you.
To treat you as the most precious possession I have on earth.
To be in loving submission to you.
To tenderly rule over you as head of our home.
According to the commands of the Word of God.
By the enabling of the Holy Spirit.
Until death parts us, or the Lord returns.
Sir, you may kiss your wife.